I should be extra careful in this area.
Someone said the commander wanted me to gather some men.
Keep lookout while I check the body.
Athena, honestly.
Thank you.
Wants you dead, and I want to pay.
Thank you.
I need to stay hidden. They won't ask any questions.
I can't work under these conditions.
Okay, I can either kill them one by one, or flood them with cold water.
And? Is the bathhouse free of snakes?
I carved up every single one of those slimy malagas.
My babies! What have you done to my babies?
Your snakes infested my bathhouse! A sick man is dead because of them!
You! You did this!
Good snakes are dead snakes.
You'll pay for this! I curse you!
Well?
Well, what?
I took care of the snakes. Now you're going to tell me about the Spartan woman and the baby.
I actually don't know anything. It was before my time. The man who does know is Miven, but he won't tell you. He won't tell anyone anything.
I thank you for your discretion, Eaglebearer. Chryses has many eyes and ears throughout the sanctuary.
What else can you tell me about the Spartan woman and child?
The woman left the child's blanket behind. We tried to return it, but it was too painful a memory for her.
Where did she go? What happened to the child?
So, Chryses was right. You knew the rules, Timoxenos. You will suffer her wrath.
Pleistos! Please!
Get behind me, priest. I'll deal with these two.